This is why the fake news company, Channel 3, all of them probably, I hate to say anything about Alice, but that's why I say it's a fake news company. Now, it makes a lot of sense. They get us suckered into fundraising that we don't qualify for. Because the girl said we don't qualify for them. We're not considered as part of the community. No matter how long we came here and live here, if we weren't born here, we're not part of the community. And we don't get the fundraising, the benefits from a giveaway or a fundraising. Sanderson Ford, girl said that. And the supervisor never called me back, her boss, yesterday. So it's true. So she just kind of slipped up. She might be fired now. As far as how I keep talking about it, and I'm going to be talking about it until y'all start losing money. And that's what's going to happen. I'm going to talk about it until y'all start losing money. And Snowbirds, if you want to be a sucker and get them people some money, they charging you for air, sun, and they bullshit, man. These people are circus people and with circus scams. Man, 3 years I've been giving money to fundraisers only to find out they say I don't qualify for because I'm not a part of the community because I wasn't born here. So they get money from me. And that's why the news, so hyped about telling you to go here and go there, because they're only talking to Snowbirds. They want your money. They don't want your money to stay in your pocket. And if you don't give it up fast enough, they're going to steal it. Man, it is scandalous in Phoenix, man. I'm telling you, it is a scandalous town. And they ain't got no shame at all. It's just wide open for people coming up with them secret meetings up there in Flagstaff. Man, talking about ripping you off for some money. Now, that's really dirty. They just, after I had asked Sanderson Ford about it, now they come up with the what they're going to give you, $500. But when they said they was going to nominate somebody, they was going to give them some cars. That's what they was going to do. But then, now, since the secret is out, they gonna just say they gonna, you know, the little $500, and then now they gonna try to ignore me, you know, just play like it wasn't. Oh no, not this time. And that's how Channel 3 did. Channel 3 knew that I was coming up there to tell an honest story because I called them the night before, and then they gonna play like it's a bomb and shit. I should have slapped the shit out of all of them. And all I had to do was push the board and the news people that you see on TV, that whole board, because they was in the muffler shop then, and it would have pushed I could have pushed the whole board on the two anchors ahead. That's how small it was. And so they ignored me, and you know, I was suicidal, man. I called them 3 days. I didn't know what the hell I did, and them fuckers that never called me, and it's been about 6 months now, and I ain't got an apology. But I'm finna break this shit down. Y'all gonna be like, damn, he a Benedict Arnold, he a rock in my shoe. That fucker. You know, watch. I bet y'all straighten up this stuff. Why y'all all get sued? Shit, or cut me in or cut me out.